Welcome to Morning English. This is Nora.
Hello, everyone. This is Summer. 欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。
Summer, 我觉得我最近可能得了一个病。I probably have hypersomnia.
Hypersomnia, 大家知道是什么意思吗？ Nora 又淘气了。这就是嗜睡症。不过你确定你有吗？不是因为懒吗？
我觉得可能一半嗜睡，一半懒。
哎，你这让我想到之前 Puffy 酱说过的一句话。这个年头，大家没点心理疾病都不好意思出门，怕赶不上 fashion。
这个话题很有趣，谁还没疑心过自己有病呢？那我们今天就这个话题跟大家聊聊吧。So, hypersomnia is the combination of hyper and somnia.
Hyper, 这是一个前缀，表示就是过度。Like hypertension, 高血压、但是 somnia 这个词呢来源很高级哦，来源于拉丁语，意思就是睡眠。
那是不是一个人特别爱睡觉就可以叫做 hypersomnia 了？
Actually no, it's much more than that. People who have hypersomnia can fall asleep at any time.
重点原来就是随时随地都能睡着，在做一件事的时候突然就睡着了，
自己都不知道。
对对，
你身边有这样的例子吗？
这有点像我奶奶，就她打麻将的时候啊，看电视啊，只要是坐着都能睡着，但是她虽然快睡着了，打麻将还是可以赢钱的。
That's funny and impressive. 不过你奶奶其实不一定是嗜睡症。
因为我也知道，就是这个嗜睡症 ，it is mostly a brain and a psychological disease, right?
对，就是因为压力太大了，一种这样子的心理疾病了。
那其实我也知道另外一种病啊，它其实是我们的这个 hypersomnia 的反义词。
Do you mean insomnia?
对，失眠症。那 insomnia 呢，其实就是在 somnia 前面加了个 in 的前缀，表否定的意思。比如 inability 就是没有能力。
我觉得现在很多人都失眠，就是晚上三四点为了工作发愁睡不着。
Yeah, the main reasons for insomnia is stress, life events, or habits.
如果呢你受这个失眠症的困扰，我们可以用到 suffer from insomnia 这样一个表达。就比如我妈妈失眠， My mom suffered from insomnia.
Okay, let's look at our next word now. OCD. Have you ever heard of OCD?
我知道 CD 表示碟片。OCD.
OCD.
开玩笑，其实我知道就是强迫症嘛，对吧？它的全称是 Obsessive Compulsory Disorder.
That's right. Obsessive means to think too much about something. 就是我们说的偏执或者着迷的意思。
对，这第一个。第二个呢是 C. C 代表就是 compulsory, 就是It about something you must do.
Yeah, compulsory education, 就是义务教育嘛。
对，最后一个就是 D, 字母 D 代表的是 disorder. It means a state of mess. 所以呢就是 OCD, 指的就是偏执型的强迫人格分裂，就是我们说的强迫症。
对， I suddenly recalled about an example of OCD. You know, when I was teaching, I have a habit of highlighting the word.
Highlight 就是我们平常做笔记的时候啊，大家如果把这个背景给它加粗高亮，对吧，就是 highlight 这个意思。
Yeah, but the point is that sometimes I don't even care much about it, so I always leave one letter unhighlighted.
我注意到了，你的文档其实就是会高亮，但是总会留下那么一个单词不高亮，就比如 morning, 这个 M 它就没有高亮。
Yeah, that's it. And my students, all of them get crazy about it. They all say they have OCD and they can't stand it.
But actually, you know, that cannot be called OCD.
They're not? Really?
No, because people who have it normally have unstoppable thoughts to do things repeatedly, such as washing their hands and checking the logs.
原来是这样。所以其实强迫症的人明明要去做一件非常重要的事情，但是却做了一件不相关的事情。比如说上班马上就要迟到了，但是他还是跑回去检查他自己的门有没有关。那而且他可能明明就知道自己关了门，
而且这样做他会迟到。
对对对，
但是他不介意，他还是要回去锁这个锁。
yeah,
检查这个锁。
That's a really good one.
对、yeah. 所以就是其实很多人觉得自己有 OCD, 但其实并没有，你想多了。
Then our next word is social phobia.
OK, 下一个 phobia 其实呢就是一个很常见的词，意思就是恐惧。那我们知道 social phobia 就是常说的社恐了，社交恐惧。
Oh my god, I think I have this one sometimes.
You're kidding me. You're always so talkative. 你就是个话痨好吧。
But still, I feel a little bit social phobia when I'm in totally new environment.
你其实就是不适应新环境，对吧？
嗯。
但是呢，真正有社恐的人，他其实是自我封闭，他完全不能和人说话。人多的时候，他可能紧张到会晕倒。
Ah, I get it. So going to a party would be a nightmare.
Yeah, and you know, different people have different phobia. For example, I have a phobia about height.
恐高对吗？那看来下一次我可以带 Summer 去蹦极啦。
No, I won't go with you.
But I will push you.
No, you jump, I jump.
Okay, the last word for today is procrastination.
Procrastination, 意思就是拖延症。这个单词有点点长啊 Nora, 你有没有帮助我们记这个单词的好方法
We can divide it into three parts Procrastination 然后我们再一起读 Procrastination
对拖延症那它常犯的对不对 Procrastination、
嗯、
不过呢我们要注意啊拖延症和懒之间还是有区别的我们平常可能会说一个拖延症的人很懒但其实他们不一定是真的懒。
I think being lazy means you don't want to do anything. It's the inability to act. How about procrastination?
It's about you choose to do something else instead of the task that you know you should be doing.
所以其实本来你今天就要交论文了但是你却 不去写你去选择画画了对吧
对、嗯、但其实我们说 procrastination 拖延症它有很多这样的原因可能就是因为你要做的事情太有挑战性了你都不知道怎么做 It's too challenging You have no idea where you can start
Do you know the famous painter Leonardo da Vinci?
Yeah sure 达芬奇他怎么了吗、
He actually spent nearly 16 years painting the Mona Lisa and even never completed
所以说达芬奇也有拖延症啊
而且是晚期哦连蒙娜丽莎都没有画完
Alright 所以我们今天呢提到了很多现代人觉得自己都有的各种各样奇怪的病那这些病你都中招了吗
欢迎留言告诉我们 I'm sure you won't be alone That's all for today's podcast This is Nora
This is Summer See you next time Bye
This podcast is from Morning English
学口语就来早安英文